Well, sorry I haven't loaded any videos lately. Really since New Year's I haven't loaded anything. It's been pretty under the weather. But I am back. I am, as you can see, on the 1133 Paragon. So I'm below really where I should be. Sir Paragon's 1130. I just have not been playing. Like I said, I was pretty sick. Looks like our Gilgamesh X. It's not gonna be an easy one, that's for sure. We are on offense, so that's nice. Got a decent number of whales. So in this instance, I'm not going to be trying to be the difference maker in terms of getting a 5-kill streak and camping or spawn. I'm just going to be trying to do my part with what I'm capable of in terms of who we're against.
Look at this. Fucking invisible, man. So I'm just gonna be standing on the idol whenever I can. And we all die.
One, two.
Now, and someone else on the left side down. So I was so proud of, and I threw him all away for 2 styrofoam cups. The irony. Everyone will think that he lied to me. Made my sobriety so public, there's no fucking privacy. If I don't talk about it, then I carry a date. A 08-10-08. Then now it's been changed. And every one that put me in some box is the same that I never was. It's the false prophet that never came. And will they think that everything that I've written is all been fake? Or will I just take my slip to the grave? What the fuck are my parents gonna say?
The
success story that got his life together in chains. And you know what pain looks like when you tell your dad you relapsed.
I'm using Warden, by the way. My build, gems, essences, all that stuff is good. And a wild trust that I once built has been betrayed. Description below this video. From my mistakes, then falsely held up, given props, loved, and praised. I guess I gotta get this on the page. Feeling sick and helpless, lost the compass where self is. I know what I gotta do, and I can't help it. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them. What I really need is more beneficial effect duration. God help them. Yeah. One day at a time is what they tell us. Now I gotta find a way to tell them.
So that I can at least have some CC and vulnerability.
Oh,
Look at this. Three knockups, man. I can't even press to CC and vulnerability.
And every kid that came up to me and said I was the music they listened to when they first got clean. Now look at me. Days sober, I'm fighting demons. Back of that meeting on the east side, shaking, tweaking. Hope that they don't see it. Hope that no one is looking, that no one recognizes that failure under that hoodie. It's posted in the back with my hands crossed, shook. And if they call on me, I'm passing. If they talk to me, I'm booking up that door. But before I can make it, somebody stops me and says, are you Mac Lamore? Maybe this isn't the place or time. I just wanted to say that if it wasn't for other side, I wouldn't have made it. I just look down at the ground and say, thank you. She tells me she has 9 months
and
she's so grateful. Tears in her eyes looking like she's gonna cry. Fuck, I barely got 48 hours. Treated like I'm some wise monk. I wanna tell her I relapsed, but I can't. I just shake her hand and tell her congrats. Get back to my car and I think I'm tripping, yeah. Cause God wrote other side, that pen was in my hand. I'm just a flawed man, man. I fucked up, duh. Like so many others, I just never thought I would. I never thought I would, didn't pick up the book. Doing it by myself, didn't turn out that good. If I can be an example of getting sober, then I can be an example of starting over. If I can be an example of getting sober, then I can be an example of starting over.
Second before we dead. Go, go, go. Nice. There we go. I don't want to go against two people. I honestly, I swear to God, I pressed the demoralize for the CC and vulnerability in time. I want to sail away from here and God came down. But hey, we got the win. That's what really matters at the end of the day. He rolled up, asked him what he was sipping on, said lean. And you know, it's gonna take some time to get back into the groove of things. I'm actually going 6-7-13. Mr. Pink heard her. It's not that bad, considering. With all the hype was on, and then he took a sip, sitting in the Lincoln, thinking it was pipping as he listened to the system. Little did he know that it was just as addictive as bass, not the kind of hit from the kick drum. Hot box, let the bass bump, take it to the face. Go months later, the juice went up. The blunt was accompanied by the pink stuff, but goddamn, he loved that feeling. Coated in the throat, just so healing. Medicine alleviate the sickness, liquid to fix them. It comes with the cost. Wake up, cold sweat. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I plan on putting up a video if someone has some comments on my PvP build. I'm gonna PvE build. I'm going to just show the DPS that I can do against a training dummy and explain the logic behind the build. And until next time, don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll see you again soon, I hope. In peace.